Israel and world Jewry are today at a critical juncture. From that which was a joint project of the Jewish people, from that which united Jews around the world in building this country, in creating this country, today it's not certain that we're going to continue to walk together. Israel, more than being today a source of unity, is itself a profound source of bifurcation. Very often people believe that they have to choose between love of Israel and their commitment to Judaism and their commitment to democracy. The truth is that we've been selling in Israel, which is important to world Jewry, because of what I would call a death narrative. Either Jews in North America or around the world are on the verge of, or soon going to be, facing a deadly crisis, the next Holocaust. Or the Jews in Israel are on the verge of destruction. The reality is, however, is that that death narrative is not working anymore, and we've been using it far too long. If Israel's going to be important to world Jewry, if we're going to continue to walk together, we need a new covenant. A covenant which is not based on death, a covenant which is not based on crisis, but a covenant which is based on meaning. Can Israel be important to world Jewry within their Jewish life? This is the question that we are asking ourselves here in this Israel Engaging Project. Can we create a new relationship founded on Jewish ideals, founded on Jewish aspirations, founded on Jewish principles, in which Israel is important as an integral part of the life of Jews, not as an antidote to death? In our project, we're going to be dealing with a number of central questions. One, why do we need a state? What is the meaning of sovereignty? Two, can a Jewish state be a just state? Three, can a Jewish state be a democratic state? And four, what are the central values and ideals, Jewish values and ideals, that can shape a Jewish sovereign existence? Our challenge is to answer these questions, and in so doing, attempt to create a new foundation for a relationship, a new foundation for a new covenant between Israel and world Jewry, a covenant which enables us to walk together, a covenant which enables us to learn from each other, and in so doing, build a new future and new directions in modern Jewish life.
It is some of the most engaging, enlightening, invigorating adult learning that I've ever had the privilege to be a part of.
The name Hartman is gold in our community.
Not only has it helped to bring some of the really best scholarship available in Jerusalem and in the world to our community, but it's also helped us create community.
Sophisticated thinking, thoughtful questions, and texture that is commensurate to the texture of life itself.
For more information about the Engaging Israel Lecture Series and to place an order, go to www.iengage.org.il.